voice of the South, The Fan.
To tell the truth, a Utah company says it has now revolutionized the truth-telling technology, although experts are highly skeptical. EyeDetect is a new device that can figure out if you're telling the truth or not. We all know about if you take a polygraph, that's how they use it. Some courts of law, some don't allow it. EyeDetector will be placed in front of you as a digital camera, and it'll look at your retinas and look at your eye movement, and it'll be able to tell the truth, be able to figure out if you're telling the truth or not.
Are you telling the truth right now?
Solely by your eye movements.
It'd expedite the Maury show.
You're not the real father, that kind of thing. We move on quickly.
The new EyeDetect system is only $5,000, consists of a laptop, eye tracker, mouse, headphones, and a chin rest.
The problem you're running into is a light detector test is still not admissible in court, so why would this be something I would trust more?
I think what they're saying is maybe you would want it inside of your house, but here's the problem. I don't want to know the truth. Right. Ignorance is bliss to me. Do you really want to know what your daughter was doing upstairs?
You had an idea.
I understand.
Your boyfriend was in the room.
But you don't want to know.
The door was locked.
Or do you really want to know what your wife is doing out with the girls?
See, that doesn't work for me.
Well, girl.
Because my eye doctor says I have an unmotivated eye. Not quite lazy, but it's just not motivated. So how would that track
motivated,
me?
Right?
I don't know.
You lied about everything is what it's getting to the bottom of.
Science!
Science! Moving on.